But forgive me, for I've sinned. It has been forever since my last confession. Well, here it is. I think I had sex. Please don't tell my mama. Well, you know I'm a freshman in college, and there's this girl. She's an upperclassman. So we went back to my room. And when she sat on my bed, I was like a deer stuck in headlights. And then she said, well, do you have protection? I said, protection? I'm a pretty big guy, and the school has campus security. She started laughing at me and said, it's okay, I got a Magnum in my purse. So I threw my hands up like I was about to get jacked. Duh. Magnum is another name for condom. Note to self. So she hands me this thing, Father O'Malley. I'm like, what in the hell am I going to... I'm sorry, Father O'Malley. I mean, what in the heck am I going to do with this thing? So I man up, and she took her clothes off, and my heart started revving like a fine-tuned Porsche. And just like that fine-tuned Porsche that goes from 0 to 60 in a matter of seconds, so did I. And then when I awoke from the best nap of my life, Nikki was gone, my virginity was gone, and I had the sudden urge to smoke a cigarette. And I don't even smoke. So Father O'Malley, I have two questions. Did I really have sex? And what do you need to do to make it last longer? Thank you.